Hey, Homura, what's going on?
I was wondering, do you remember the witches?
Hold up, witches? If I said I don't, is that something I should be worried about?
No, you shouldn't remember them.
Ugh, the hell's that mean? Are you messing with me?
What about Madoka Kaname?
Huh?
Madoka, do you remember her?
Of course I remember her. Shouldn't I? Wait, I shouldn't?
No. If things were in order, you shouldn't remember her. Those memories are false.
This is like some kind of bad joke. For real.
If I'd stopped and thought about it from the start, it would have been obvious. To create a world where Madoka exists, someone would have to know about Madoka to begin with. I figured it out. I know who rewrote our memories and trapped us in this false Mitakihara city. I know who it is.
What's wrong, Homura?
Tell me where you are! Let me know and I'll come get you!
There's one last thing I have to confirm to be sure. Don't worry, I can do this by myself. And if I'm right, I'll end everything.
Wait! What?!
I'm sorry I got you involved in this. There's a limit to the distance my body can be away from my soul gem. At most, it should be 100 meters. Not a magical girl anymore. How could this happen? How? Why? Why would I end up as this? When did it even happen? When did I become a witch?